A vulnerable newborn puppy was brought back to life with CPR. While caring for abandoned animals, a volunteer veterinarian technician in Turkey saw the struggling little pup. They brought the puppy to their car to warm up and started manual heart massage. After artificial respiration and more loving care, the newborn puppy was reunited with its mother while continuing treatment.